Well, I think absurd is exactly the right word. The idea that the Crown Prince would hack Jeff Bezos's phone is absolutely silly. And my understanding of the UN report, it's not actually a report, it's a statement based on a report by a private company that has not been vetted by any independent agency and that has, in its own conclusions, no hard evidence to substantiate the claims it's making.